New this morning, Birmingham police have made an arrest in the deadly shooting on Court Q back in July. Investigators arrested Kellen Connell yesterday. Police say he shot and killed Mikos Lewis. He was found dead inside a home around 11:30 back on July 7th. A motive for the crime has not been released.